All right, it is 6:48 this morning. Valentine's Day is coming up tomorrow, and La Gondola Naples is offering authentic Venetian gondola rides just in time for the big day, and it's all happening at Naples Bay Resort.
This is so cool. ABC7's Kristen Clark is checking it out for us. She's live in Naples. What a beautiful morning and setting. My gosh.
It can't get much better than this. Jen and Simone, good morning. We're out here on the water with La Gondola Naples, and we've got Chef William from Naples Bay Resort as well. We're just having a great morning here, you guys.
Oh, it's
and Marcello, you have a bottle of Prosecco for us.
Sure.
I'm going to let you open that up. So you guys are new to town. You've been here for a few weeks. Welcome.
Thank you.
It's so nice to have you guys here. One of the only gondola experiences in Southwest Florida. There we go. That's what we were all waiting for. You've got some glasses. We've got our cheese plate. This is incredible. Tell us more about what you guys do.
Sure. So first, very happy to pour whatever it is that you'd like to bring.
Yes.
And a little singing from the gondolier, of course.
Her voice is like
trip.
Angelic.
Spectacular.
I think so. And you guys also are close with Naples Bay Resort. So tell us more about what people can do, maybe dinner before their gondola ride.
So it's a perfect Valentine's Day. You can basically come into the restaurant and then take a gondola ride after, or take a gondola ride before your dinner. We do a nice little pairing with them with a discount on their gondola ride and a discount on our restaurant. It's super fun to see the people come in and out of the gondolas.
And I'm sure you've got some heart-shaped stuff ready for everyone for Valentine's Day.
Yeah, we have a lot of specials. We have a few entrees added to our menu just for the special occasion.
Because everything has to be in the shape of a heart for Valentine's Day, right?
Exactly.
And then they can come out on the water and enjoy this beautiful experience. Talk more about what makes it authentic.
Really, it's the gondolier more than anything else. The boats are authentic themselves, but it's the experience of having somebody plying the oar, no motor, no sound, and just the sound of the silence in the city around you.
Very serene out here. And you can bring whatever food, drink that you want.
Exactly. Sit you can on get appetizers beautiful from the restaurant if you'd
right,
like.
Right. Exactly. Oh, that's perfect. And you could even bring it out to go on the gondola. I mean, it doesn't get much better than this. I don't ever want to leave. Oh, and the sun's just about to come up. Jen, Simone, this is pretty great. Life's pretty good right now out
here.
Should
we take requests, like hit me baby one more time? Or
yeah, I love the music.
If only Parker were here.
I
can only imagine. The setting is so beautiful.
It is.
And what a memorable way to spend Valentine's Day.
Yeah, I'm just speechless. It's so beautiful.
It is beautiful.
Wow.
If you would like to enjoy a unique Valentine's Day, head down to the Naples Bay Resort. Obviously a gorgeous location, and these gondola rides are adding to it a special way to enjoy the water canals of Naples and take your Valentine on an amazing adventure. You can book your ride on gondolafl.com. Or you can call the number right there on your screen.
And hey, don't forget, if you have an idea that you want us to showcase here on More Explorers, just let us know. We'll put you and all the great events happening in our community right here in the spotlight.